Today we're here to celebrate the 246th birthday of the Army and the Army Corps of Engineers. In June 1775, George Washington founded our Army and then 2 days later founded the Army Corps of Engineers. Throughout our history, diversity has been our strength and we have always delivered for the nation. There's a proud tradition in when we celebrate the Army birthday to cut a cake. Typically we take the oldest person present to cut the cake and we also bring the youngest person present to cut the cake too. So I'm here to represent the old side of that equation with 31 years of service, which has really helped me put in perspective about what the Army and what the Army Corps of Engineers has done for our nation over that time. It is truly an incredible contribution to what has made our nation great. Lieutenant Hunt is here to represent the young side of that equation.
Thank you, sir. In my 4 years of service in the Army, I'd just like to say that I'm very grateful and appreciative for the dedicated and the diverse people that I've worked with in the South Pacific Division, the Army Corps of Engineers, and the United States Army.
South Pacific Division, we are the American West.